The first workout for the contestants is to dance along to a video of my humps.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk?
I'ma get you drunk. Get you love drunk off my hump. My hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump. My lovely little lumps. Check it out. I drive these brothers crazy. I do it on the daily. They treat me really nicely. They buy me all these ices. Dolce and Gabbana. Fendi and Adana. Karen, they be sharing. All their money got me wearing fly. Girl, I ain't asking. They say they love my ass. And 7 jeans, true religion. I say no, but they keep giving. So I keep on taking. And no, I ain't taking. We can keep on dating. I keep on demonstrating my love.
Let's spend time, not money. And mix your milk with my cocoa puff. Milky, milky cocoa. Mix your milk with my cocoa puff. Milky, milky, right?
They say I'm really sexy. The boys, they wanna sex me. They always standing next to me. Always dancing next to me. Trying to feel my hump, hump. Looking at my lump, lump. You can look, but you can't touch it. If you touch it, I'ma start some drama. You don't want no drama. No, no drama, no, 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 no drama. So don't pull on my hand, boy. You ain't my man, boy. I'm just tryna dance, boy. And move my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump. My lovely lady lump. My lovely lady lump. My lovely lady lump. In the back and in the front. My loving got you.
First workout was really exhausting. The dancing, it was so much activity. At first it was fun, showing off my voluptuous curves with my friends, my new friends, but it was just so tiring in the end and I had to stop. I was kind of embarrassed because I was the first to stop, but then again, I am the biggest, right? I'm still kind of recovering. Tough day. The workout today was the first one I've done in 8 years. And that was the hardest thing ever. I had such a hard time. As like she said, I'm still out of breath from it. I just hope that this workout will help. Like, I don't know, this is so hard.
Today was the first time I worked out in over 20 years, maybe. It felt really good. I thought I did okay, because the other people got tired before me. But, I don't know, I felt really tired afterward, and I never felt that tired before.
The second workout is the treadmill workout, which is a very difficult workout. It will test all the contestants' strength, and some obstacles may come in the way, as you will see shortly. The treadmill workout was the hardest workout I've yet to face. My legs are on fire, and my pants, they just fell down, and everyone in the workout room was laughing at me. It was horrible. But I did lose 0.2 of a pound, I think. I'm not sure. I haven't weighed in yet. But I have a feeling my weight is going to go down from all this hard work. I ran 0.01 of a mile today, so better get better from here. That workout was extremely difficult. It took all my energy up for the day. I don't think I'd be able to move at all. It took me at least 2 hours to get off the ground. Because like, once you go down, you're down.
Aww.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Today was just too hard for me. I couldn't take it. I mean, I thought I did so good for my first time on a treadmill.